In this video, I'm going to show you how you can make your own Lego face rig in Blender. Open up Blender and import Mechabricks ZMBX. I'm going to open up this figure and I am going to switch it over to viewport shading. Now I'm going to import a image as plane. Go to the face rig folder and click on the mouth folder. I'm just going to use the first one in the folder, but it doesn't really matter. Scale it and align the mouth with the head. Now that it's aligned, I'm going to go into the modeling tab and I'm going to subdivide it by 10 and then I'm going to subdivide it by 2. Go back to layout and go to modifier. Choose the shrink wrap modifier and switch the wrap method to target normal project and target the head. Switch the offset to 0.06. Click on the image and shade smooth. If we switch over to cycles, you'll see that it has a shadow around the mouth. To fix this, go to Object and go to Visibility and uncheck the shadows. Now go to Viewport Display and uncheck the shadows there as well. Switch over to the Shading tab and click on the image and change the single image to an image sequence. Now open the files and click on all of the files that you want. Change the frames from 14 to 1. To change the image, change the offset up and down. Go back to layout and press Shift D to duplicate the face. Go to the Material tab and open up the Base Color dropdown and click on the folder and open up the Eyes. Set frames to 1. To change the eyes, just drag the offset. Same with the mouth. Now to add the pupils, I am going to duplicate the eyes and just change the image like before. Rest of it. Now I'm going to scale it down so that it matches up with the rest of the face. Duplicate it and drag it to the other side. This face rig is a little bit glitchy in Eevee, but it works normal in Cycles. Also, change the offset to a different number on each of the items of the rig so that it doesn't glitch out. Now for animating it, just click the keyframe button on the offset and change it every time you want to move the mouth or the eyes. Make sure you set the interpolation to constant, or else it will go through each image before your final one. You can animate the eyes the same way, and there you have it, a working face rig.